Now
okay,
you can say
so we're gonna do body weight today. We're in a rental in Florida and have no weights, no access to weights. We tried to buy them, they didn't have any. So we're gonna do a warm up like we always do, and then we're gonna follow it up with a full body weight workout, hitting a lot of lower body because more important to work those large muscle groups, legs, chest, back, and it's easier without any equipment to work legs, chest, back. But arms, tries, biceps, and shoulders will get some work as well. But you need to start with that warm up. Go. Just a few minutes to warm up the body before we start. Go. 8, 7, heels down. Down. 4, 3, 2, tap your heels. Yes, and that's Nana back in the corner again. We have a couple more. Heel, soft knees. Go, go, go. Yes. Just warm it up. Get the blood flowing, loosen your joints. 8, 7, 7. No equipment is needed. The only thing you will need is probably a towel, or if you're inside, that's okay. I'm not gonna lie. We're gonna do a lot of push-ups. Tap your heels. So, if you need a towel for your knees, or a coffee table, or a sturdy chair. I think that you modify better with a chair or coffee table, but certainly can do them on your knees or full military. 4, 3, 2, pull it in and stretch. Reach, 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 in, in. Someone was grabbing a chair. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Oh, we get this stupid garbage every day. Sorry. In step. Oh, oh. If you were with us yesterday, your hips might be a little sore. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Elbow to knee. Stretch your back. Open up your hips. Hamstring curls. Flex your feet. Oh, stretch your quads. Head up, chest up, back flat. Weight on your heels. Down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Come on up, a little light stretching, not too deep. Head up, chest up, back flat. A little hamstring stretch. Nothing too deep yet. Head up, chest up, head flat. Oh. All right, let's start with squats. Feet slightly wider than shoulder width, toes pointed out. Head up, chest up. You can put the hands here. Just drop the hips back. Come up and squeeze. Down, squeeze. You're squeezing your glutes, squeezing your thighs. Down, down, down. Still warming up. Down. Down. Squeeze. Gonna have a lot of lower body. 4. We wanna maintain our muscle mass. We need to work those large muscle groups. 4. 3. Breathe. 2. For 2. 1, 2, up. Up, down, 2, up, squeeze. Down, 2, up, squeeze. Down, 2, up, squeeze. Down, 2, up, squeeze. Down, 2, for four. Here we go. Down, two, three, four, up through the heels. Three, four, down, two, three, four, up, two, three, four, down, two, three, four. Always protect the knees. Drive the hips back, keep the knees on top of the ankles. Three, four, up, two, three, squeeze. Down, two, three, four. Hold it halfway. Hold it. Head up, chest up. Don't bend into it. Stay tall. And pulse. Pulse it. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Again. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Let's go right into prisoner squats. Down, 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 down. Woo. Down. Eight more. Eight. Breathe. Seven, six, five, four, three, two. Shake it out. Woo. Flex, 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 flex. We can do those. Woo. I got one. Here. And sweep. Stretch those hips. Four, three, two. All right. Here we go. 10 push-ups. Modify. Use a chair. Use a towel. Got 10 push-ups. Hands slightly wider than shoulder width apart. And here we go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, two, and one. Come back up. All right. Next, feet straight. Okay, so toes turned out. We're going to be a little bit more to the front. We're going to squat and kick. Same side. Seven, six, five. Flex the foot. Keep the knee soft. Four. I mean, what was I on? Four. Three. Missing you, Julie. Two. Other side, and squat, flex, squat, flex, squat, flex, and kick through the heel. Slow it down. Four, three, two, other side, squat. If it gets too hard, just go to a knee. Go to a knee. Six, five, four, three, two, other side. Keep it slow. This is not about momentum. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, other side for four, and four, three, two. Make sure you get that squat in there. Four, three, two. Again. Four, three, two. Other side. Four, three, two. Squat for two. Kick, kick. Kick, kick, again, kick, kick, woo, kick, singles, squat and kick, eight, down, kick, down, seven, down, kick, down, six, squat, kick, squat, five, squat, kick, squat, four, squat, kick, squat, three, squat, kick. Very precise. Two. You should be able to see the sole of your shoe if you're looking in the mirror. Last one. Woo! Squat. Give me 10 push-ups. Ready? Here we go. You can modify. 10, 9, 8, two, and one. Up. Whew. All right, same thing. We're just gonna start with the other side. We're gonna change that lead leg. It's gonna feel a little bit different with the other lead. Soften those knees. Here we go. And push out through the heel, squat. Seven, squat. Six, very precise. Through the heel, kick. We're not using momentum or speed, we're going slow. Four, three, push. Two, other side. Eight, squat. Seven, you need a break, go to a knee. Just do a knee, you don't have to kick. What do we have?
Four,
thank you. Three, two, other side. Eight, squat. Seven, squat. Six, squat. Five, squat. Four, woo! Three, squat. Two, squat. One, other side. Eight, push through the heel. Do not forget that squat, get low. As low as you can comfortably go. Drop the hips back. Squat. Four, squat. Three, squat. Two, squat. One, for four. Four, squat. Three, precision. Two, place that kick. Push through the heel, other side. Four, three, don't forget to squat. Two, other side. Is this for two?
No, we have
four. Four, three, sorry, I can't count. Two, other side. Woo, push. Three, squat. Two, squat. Doubles, here we go. Kick, up again, kick. Again, kick, squat. We're gonna do that one more time. Kick, squat, kick, squat, kick. Other side, kick. You're ready. Singles, kick and squat. Alternate, squat, alternate. We're still pushing through the heel, through the heel. Come on. I think we have
four.
Oh, five. Woo! Now. Four, kick, three, kick, two, kick, one, squat, kick, squat, shake it out, flex, stretch those quads, go, 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 hips, turn that foot inward, little shin block. A nice little hip stretch. Eight, seven, six, get ready for push-ups in four, three, 10 more. Still regular push-ups, modified, but shoulders a little, hands a little wider than shoulder width, and count them out. 10, nine, eight, seven, breathe. Six, belly button up, butt down. Five, four, three, two, and one. Come up. All right. We're gonna do a modified burpee. Okay. This is for chest, legs. So watch for 1 second. We're gonna come down, jump it out. Step, step, press. Okay? So down, jump out. You can walk it out. You don't have to jump it out. Walk the legs in. We're gonna start with the right leg. Here we go. Down, out, right, left, up. You can jump at the top if you want. You don't have to. Right, left, up, out. Step, you can, don't have to jump. You can modify. And jump out. Step, step, up. And you don't have to jump out. You can step, step, and up, and out. Right, left, up, jump out, step, get that leg way in there, up, and two more, right, left, jump, Head up, chest up. Out. Now we're gonna switch that lead leg. Here we go. Left, right. Left. Or switch your lead, whichever you're using. Out. Left. Right. Up. Out. Left. Right. Up. We have four more. Out. Left. Right. Woo! Three. Step. Step. You don't have to jump. Two. Step. Step. It's a little warmer today. And one. Step. Step. And jump. Woo!
Oh yeah.
All right, I gotta grab some water.
Okay.
Keep those feet moving. Okay. Back to legs. Okay. This time, we're gonna do a reverse lunge to a squat. So let's start. I'm gonna start with my left. I'm reverse lunge to a squat. Reverse lunge. Remember on that reverse lunge, you're here. You're not on a tightrope. Get off of that tightrope. Nice strong base, but you are up on that back toe. You gotta be up on that back toe. All right, here we go. Lunge and squat. Lunge and squat. Lunge and squat. Still keeping the weight back on the heels. Head up, chest up. Don't let everything fold in. Keep it up. Those legs might be talking to you. Okay, one more. Okay, there's time. Pulse, two, three, squat. Pulse, two, three, squat. Pulse, two, three, squat. Pulse, two, three, squat. Pulse, two. You can add a little hop. You need a little more. Pulse. Now, that front thigh. Oh, it should be feeling it. Down, down, down. Whew. Down, down, down. Down, two, three. No tight ropes. Down, two, three. Two more. Oh, your hips, hips. Whew. Down, down, down. Singles. Eight. Base thigh. What do we have?
Two.
Two. One. Oh. Oh. That base hip, push it out. Bend that knee. Do not lock out that joint. Keep it soft. Push it up. Oh, other side. Oh. If you're next to a wall, support that ankle. Sit it down. Stretch out your hip. Yeah, he come out. Oh, all right, we gotta do the other side. We gotta do that other side. So, again, lunge, squat, nice and slow. Here we go. Off the tightrope and down. It bothers your knees. Stay within your range of motion. Lunge, squat. Lunge, squat, lunge. No tight ropes. Head up, chest up. Down, squat, down, squat. Four, squat, three, squat, two, squat, one. Pulse for three, three, two, one. Squat, three, two, one. Woo! Keep that weight on that front leg, front thigh. You could add a little hop. Woo. Two, three, squat. One, two, three, squat. One, two, three. Oh, strengthening those hips, quads, working the entire lower body. Two, three, squat. That was Nana. Two, three. One more. One, two, three. Lunge and squat. A little faster. Squat, lunge, squat, lunge. Come on, we're almost there. You can do it. Hang in there. Four. Squat, three, squat, two, squat, one, oh. Woo! All right, those hips should be singing. Oh, stretch it out. Make sure you bend that knee. Oh. Little shin block, stretch those hips. Two, shake it out. Seven, six, five, three.
Still got it?
Yeah. You can stretch out your hip. If you're next to the wall or chair, go ahead and use it for balance. Stretch your hip. All right, back to push-ups, but we're gonna modify this time. I want more of a back focus, okay? So you're gonna go wider with those hands, okay? Before we were slightly wider than shoulder width, now we're gonna get a little bit wider. If it's too hard on your shoulders, bring your hands back in. But I really want you to focus on the lowering and squeezing the spine. Squeezing that spine, we got 10. Nice and wide, drop the knees at any time. A little bit wider, squeeze your back. Head up, chest up, and lower down. Squeeze your spine. 10, 9, 8, squeeze your spine. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, two, and one. Working your chest and your back. Doesn't get any better than that. Okay, here we go. We're gonna work those calf muscles. Toes forward, okay, straight ahead. Did we lose Tony?
I don't know,
she
said everything was moving.
Oh. Okay. Too much information. Okay, right through the toes, up and squeeze. Tap your heels, up. Do not roll to the outside of your feet. Right through the ball. Right through the middle of the ball. Do not rock to the outside. Up. And all you're doing is tapping. You're not resting your heels, you're tapping. 8, 7, 6, 5. Squeeze it. 4, 3, 2. Turn your toes out. Toes out. Ooh, feel that soleus. A little bit different spot. Up. 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 Heel taps. No resting. Come on, up. You have to contract. You have to squeeze the muscle. Up, up. 4, 3, 2. Woo! Toes in. And up, 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 up. Oh, again, just hitting that calf in a slightly different spot. Up, 4, 3, 2.
Wow.
Oh, back to forward. Come on, last set. Up. No resting, just tap. Up, 4, 3, 2. Hold it up, hold it up, hold it up. Squeeze your calves and pulse. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Oh, woo, stretch it out, stretch it out. Drop the heel back, bend the knee. Do not lock out that back knee. Oh, stretch out, drop the heel to the ground as best you can. And switch. Stretch it out. All right, another set of back push-ups. 10 more, nice and wide, squeezing the back, working the chest and upper back. Here we go. That nice wide stance, if it bothers your shoulders, bring it in or drop your knees. And squeeze your spine. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, belly button up. 3, 2, and 1. Remember, if you're modifying those, you are a slant board. You are not a tabletop. You are a slant board. Okay, let's see. Down to the ground. Sit down. You can sit. You can sit. We're gonna work those legs. Again. Trying to maintain our muscle mass. Sam, can you check it? Am I on there? Because I can't see a darn thing.
Yeah, you are.
I'm good?
Scoot back a little bit.
Scooch back a little bit. Okay.
Keep going. There you go. That's good.
Is that good?
That's good.
That was Sam, our videographer. Okay. Yes, Kimmy was with yesterday. And that's Nana, if you haven't heard. Okay, sit tall. So important here that the shoulders stay back. You squeeze in your spine, just a slight squeeze of that spine. The minute your shoulders or your spine round, you're in a poor position. You gotta keep it back. But you can lean back. I don't care if you lean back. You can lean back, you just gotta keep it straight. Okay, extend, flex the foot, soften the knee. A little softness in that knee. Keep that flat spine. You can lean back as much as you want. You need that flat spine. Up, 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 up. Those of you who have longer levers, like Sam, this is gonna be a little harder. Those of us with short levers, it's still hard. Imagine there's a string attached to your heel. Up, pull, 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 pull. Up, up, toe and heel. Toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel. Four, up, three, up. The best part is yet to come. Up, one, up, hold it. Now we're gonna trace the alphabet in capital letters. A. B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U. Come on, we're there. V, this is the hard one. W, X, Y, and Z. Oh, bring that leg in, stretch it out. Oh. All right, since we're here, let's just go ahead and throw in some abs before we get to the next leg. Right here, extend, ready, here we go. Take it up, down, up. Cross it over. Obliques. Don't pull on your head. Elbows out. Up. Four. Three. Two. Other side. There we go. Crunch it straight. Up. Down. Chin off your chest. Up. Four, three, two, obliques, bless you. Up, well, some things, up, 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 four, three, two, one. All right, we're gonna go to the other side, so switch. Start in your nice position, nice strong position, shoulders rolled back, flat spine. You can sit upright or you can lean back, just as long as you maintain that flat spine. Extend that leg all the way, flex the foot, and then soften that knee. Here we go. Take it up, up. Lift that long lever. If it gets heavy, just shorten your lever. The shorter the lever, the easier the lift. N, O, P. W, X, Y, and Z. Oh, bring it in. Bring it in. Okay. Flip it over to your bellies. We're gonna work our backs. So, we're gonna start right here. Oh, we're going to lift, squeeze, out, down. If that's too much, just do your upper body. You don't have to do the lower body at the same time. Lift, pull, extend, release. Lift, pull, extend, squeeze your butt. You're working the whole backside, hamstrings, glutes, shoulders. Lift, squeeze, extend, release. Lift, squeeze, extend, down, up, pull, out, down, four, pull, squeeze that spine as you pull your arms down, three, squeeze your spine, out, down, two, pull, out, down, one, hold it here. Hold it here, squeezing everything in towards your glutes and your spine. Relax your neck and shoulders. Look. Ready? Here we go. Squeeze. Come on. You got a little lever and you're pulling that lever back. Squeeze everything in. Simply the best. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Drop to your knees. Oh, little child's pose, stretch it out. All right, we're gonna go right into a down dog for a little shoulder work. Okay, so down dog, and you can make this as big or as small as you need to. Get your hand right between your hands. If you can't go down that far, that's okay. Just do a little dip, do what you can. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, breathe, 3, 2, and 1. Come on, Leo. Woo! All right, a little more shoulder work. A little more shoulder work. Extend those arms. You don't want them too far back. Slightly in front of the shoulders, a little bit in front of the shoulders. Go, 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 go. Little circles, come on, forward. Go, 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 go. Relax your neck and shoulders. Shoulders are relaxed, top of the shoulders and neck. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, reverse. 8, 7, 6, 5. Get used to these circles. 4, 3, 2. All right, hold it here, hold it here. Press it down, down, down. Imagine you're pushing on a wall. Push, push. The harder you push, the harder you're gonna feel it. Ooh, come on, press, 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 press. Press, 8, 7, 6, 5. You should be feeling this. If you're not, you need to push a little harder. 4, 3, 2, down. Keep going. Push it up. Now you're lifting up bricks. Up. You should feel this. Push it back. Press it. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Up. Take it down. 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 Oh, come on. There's no weight here. Down. Back. Down. Back. Down. Last set, circle, point, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Last one, circle back, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Oh, see, no weight can be plenty hard. Oh, stretch out those shoulders.
You're at 32.
Oh, we're at 32. We're going, oh, straddle. Okay, other side. Pull on the arm, not on the elbow. Ready? Let's shake up those arms. I got 30. I've got 36. Oh. Okay, what do we still
have? I didn't start until after
warm-up. We still have some abs. We still have some back. We still have a couple more push-ups and a little more legs.
What?
4, 3. Just a little more. Okay. Here we go. Since we're standing up, we'll do some legs, okay? So, step, squat. Head up, chest up, hips go back. If you need a little more intensity, add that hop. Down, low. This low, even low impact, just by stepping. But if you are jumping, you are still landing. Toe heel, light as a feather. 4, 3, 2, 1, hold it here, and up. Toss that ball. Again, you could just reach. No jumping head involved if you don't want it. Toe heel, go. If Nana can do it, you can do it. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Light as a feather. 2, and 1. All right, let's do another set of push-ups this time. Well, we have a couple more things.
Triceps.
We got triceps. Okay, we're gonna start with the tricep push-up. So, let's get a couple options here. Knees. Now, you can make that triangle. If that's too hard, just keep your elbows tight to your body. Mostly I want your elbows tight to your body so you squeeze those triceps. Now we have 10. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, back. We have a back. Come here. Head up, chest up. Again, imperative, you have that flat spine on this. If you're rounding at all, you need to reset your spine. So your spine is flat, you're tall from your hips, not your back. Hinge, rest on your thigh. Okay, keep your head and neck in line with your spine. The minute your head drops down or it juts up, you're no longer in proper alignment. Keep your head, one long continuation of your spine. Okay, again, arms up, not back, slightly in front. Head up, chest up, resting on your thigh. Take your thumbs to the sky. Ready, here we go. Up, tweaking those upper back muscles, shoulders as well. Up, keep that head up. Don't let it drop, don't round your spine. Up, you can switch legs if it bothers your knee. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Press it back. Oh, feel that spine? Squeeze. Work in your back muscles. Squeeze. 8, 7. Relax your neck and shoulders. Relax. Press. 4, 3, 2. Turn it up. Up. Thumbs to the sky. Up. Every time those thumbs come up, you should feel a squeezing of the spine. 8. Relax your neck. Up. 4, 3, 2. Hold it here. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Relax. 2. Reverse. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Press back. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Last set. Here we go.
Press. Up. Press. Up. Press. Up. Press. Up. Four. This is it. Three. This should hurt. Two. Up. One. And ow. Ugh. Woo! Take a seat. Go ahead, sit.
All the way.
Oh, drop your ear to one side. Press your shoulders down. Center. Lower the shoulders, ear to the shoulder. All right, one more for triceps, abs, and we're done?
Yeah.
Okay, now, very key on this. If you have your chair or your coffee table, you can use this for dips. But the key point is that your fingers, if you're on the ground, your fingers have to be, or on your chair, your fingers are coming off the chair, or your fingers are pointing at your butt. Biggest mistake everybody makes, and I'm gonna come up on my wrist, this bothers my wrist, is that people just drop their hips, and it's out of the arms. The hips stay lifted, you bend your elbows, and the hips follow, and you squeeze your tricep, okay? Don't just drop your hip down, it's not a hip thruster, okay? Well, there's so much more we could do, but we'll save it for next time. Fingers facing your tush, and bend the elbows, and up, and squeeze, yep, you can draw up the legs, up, 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 switch your legs if you want, we have eight more, seven, squeeze your tricep, back the arm, six, is away, five, four, breathe, three, bend your elbows, two, and one. Oh, go ahead, hand down the center of your back, gently press on the arm, not on the elbow. Head up. All right, do a little bit of abs. Some people like them, not me particularly. But all right, a little bit of abs. Here we go. Always supporting the head, spread the fingers apart, keep your jaw relaxed, okay? Sometimes if you put your tongue to the roof of your mouth, it helps keep your jaw relaxed. But you want to think of lifting a bowling ball. Your head is loose like a bobblehead and heavy like a bowling ball. Okay, if you're feeling nothing in the hands and all the tension's in your neck, keep your chin off your chest. Ready? Here we go. Crunch it up. 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 Probably not the best view there. Eight.
What?
Seven. This is probably not the best view. My legs to the camera. Up. Up. Eight. Seven, chin off your chest. Six, five, four, three, keep breathing. Two, let's come all the way up and tap the heels. Eight, up. If that's too much, just come to your knee or your thigh. Seven, up. Six, up. Five, exhale as you come up. Four. Most importantly, just don't ever hold your breath. Three. Up. Two. Up. One. And up. Bring it back down. Cross that ankle over the thigh and up. Work the obliques. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. Let's go to the center. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, sorry. Double crunch, lift that foot off the ground and double crunch. In, in, try not to use momentum, use your abs to roll your hips. Eight, seven, six, five, breathe. Four, exhale. Three, two, both feet to the ground. Eight, seven, elbows out, don't pull on your neck. Keep your chin off your chest. Up, four, three, two, back up to heel taps. Eight, up, and then just go to your thigh. Up, six, up, five, up, four, up, three,
up, two, up, one, up. Woo! Cross the opposite leg and work those obliques. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, center. Eight, seven, exhale as you come up. Six, always breathing. Five, four, three, two. Lift the foot off the ground, double crunch. Try not to lose momentum. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Feet to the ground. Woo! Drop those knees to one side, stretch out your back. Come to center, drop your knees to the other side. So that was your body weight workout. We hit every major muscle group. Thank you from the course. And maybe next week, so you have a cardio and a body weight to get you through at least this week. Love to know your suggestions, what you'd like to see. Thinking next week, maybe some Tabata.
Tabata.
Yeah. I think it's unanimous. All right, bye, ladies.